Drivers, to your cars.
All right, welcome to the Brickyard 400 2023 edition. I am your host, Steven Spock, and here is the starting lineup, sponsored by Bricks. On the pole, Rick Jackson, Chevrolet Crown Royal. He will not be drinking a Crown Royal after this race. Ryan Heuser, NOS Energy Drinks. Got two beverages. Another beverage, Zach Michael. And Mr. Tony Pizarro at a venue called Fenway Park. They sell beverages. Dave Miller, Marlboro. Geno Sphere, fifth. Excellent Q run. Ken Pettit, Bob Marley Man, and John Batista. They also sell beverages. Let me shut off the window. goddamn kids. John C. Redmond Jr., Donald Stewart, Zach Miller, Logan Sheets, Adam Grapser, Alan Nesvetter, Bing Lucas, Bill Burkheiser, Dakota Lincolns, Trey Larkin, Dave Butterworth, Ben Gear, Alex Grapser, John Tharp, Mark Huron, Dan Johnston, Michael Henson, Craig Lee, Mark Helen Murphy, Christian Torres, Matthew Dominique, Randy Dobbins, Dave Daniels, Aaron Cummings, Rob Scarberry, Mike Carroll, William Perry, Scott Jackson, Omar Diggs, his first co-star, Frank Womack, Matt Rappaway, Tim McDonald, Wayne Womack, John Reed Fulton, Womack, Tony Long, his first start since his wreck at Chicago. Two Top Gear guys way, way back. Fun to see them scurry through the field. Parker, Jonathan Sgravitz, Scott Drake, Jimmy Stevens, starting way in the back for a second straight week. He is capable. Some would even say he's handy capable. All right. Jackson Anheuser, your stereotypical front two, 46 car fuel, $10 million. Green is out. Lap one. Last year we had a horrible crash coming off of turn two. This year we escaped that, despite the four more cars. And Zach Miller is excited to make it through lap one. Jackson several car lengths ahead. Weiser second. Michael third. Oh my. Pizarro fourth. Got a good battle between Gino and Batista. Batista will maintain battle for second, Michael and Heuser. Look in the back and we see McDonald battling for last. Heuser will be your points leader if things end as they are now. John Batista gets fourth. We've got a good show between Trey Larkin and Zach Miller. Miller dominating that high side. What a move. Need to get those cameras with the flowers on it. We'll be right back. with the two CFM cars way in the back, working together. Seven Hoyser, he's gonna take second. Michael shuts the door. And Batista shuts the door. Perry out of the pits. He's got some damage on the front. Let's see if he can merge safely here. Let's see what happens. Thank you. 39, makes a move, gets to third. Michael, getting loose on that high side. You don't want to be high. No side is better than the high side. Only thing worse than the high side is being on your side. Redmond's trying to make some headway here, but he has no help. Larkin going for 14th. Good run for him so far. Jackson still a couple car lengths ahead. Philip Parker and Rob battling for CFM cars have made any headway. Foley's gotten through the pack. Scott's having a stereotypically struggling start, but he'll work his way up. Knocked out of the top 20 last week when Craig won at Pocono. Let's see if we can make up for it here. Currently 33rd. Front 138-44. And new leader. Where he belongs, the 138. Let's see if I have my Taco Bell.